Hello and welcome. My name is Luke from Behind the Scene, and today I have the pleasure of talking to Tom Barber from the legendary Chelsea Grin. How are you, Tom?
I'm great, man. How are you doing, man?
Yeah, not too bad, thanks. Now, the reason behind our interview today is that Chelsea Grin and Born of Osiris have something very exciting starting on the 20th of June. Can you tell us what that is?
Oh, yeah, dude. I'm super excited for that tour.
Yeah. So you guys are touring through Australia from the 20th of June to the 29th. You're hitting all major cities, including Perth and Adelaide. What are you looking forward to the most while being here in Australia?
Definitely, I'm looking forward to being in Australia for the first time, like, ever. I've never been anywhere over there, so that's, like, so friggin' exciting for me.
Are you going to do the...
So I'd have to say being there.
You're going to do the usual kangaroo and koala photos, like the $1,000 photo?
Oh, yeah. I love to get a picture of those little shits.
Now, this is a co-headliner with Born of Osiris. What led to the decision for a co-headlining tour?
Well, we had just finished up doing a tour with them here, and we were like, hey, well, why not go there with them? Because we had such a good time. So it kind of just went hand in hand with, like, good experience, you know?
And you'll have Diamond Construct supporting during the tour. Have you heard much about them? And are you curious to see them perform?
Yeah, I'm always curious to hear new acts and stuff like that. I mean, I've been very caught up with, like, running around and shit. So my searching on the internet has been very minimal, but I've heard nothing but good things about them. So I'm super excited to hear it.
You guys are doing a complete lap around Australia with the tour. Is there anywhere that you guys would like to hit that you haven't played?
I want to go to Africa.
You want to go to Africa?
That'd be amazing.
To play South Africa and go all the way up north? Or?
Dude, honestly, I just want to go anywhere I've never been. So, I mean, Africa just seems fucking wild.
And what city are you most looking forward to play? Have you heard good things about any particular city?
Melbourne. Yeah, I've heard good things about that place. I just heard it's, like, super crazy energy from people, and I'm definitely looking forward to that. I want to maybe go surfing or something.
Yeah, it might be a bit cold. You're getting here in the middle of winter, but yeah, you can definitely give it a shot. You guys will be up there, so it'd be a bit cool.
I would love it.
What's the most surprising thing?
I think it'd be legendary.
What's the most surprising thing that you guys have encountered during touring internationally?
What things that we have encountered? Definitely the language barrier is always a big one, but, like, definitely just the language barrier, like the culture stuff.
What do you find are the differences and similarities between US fans and or international fans?
What do I find similarities?
Yeah.
I find that people love the music no matter what. It's always a good time. The energy is always going to be there. It doesn't matter what barrier there is, you know.
This tour is coming off the back of your 2018 album, Eternal Nightmare. What can fans expect to hear when it comes to your set list?
That we definitely want to play Eternal Nightmare in its entirety.
Yeah, that's awesome. And how do you feel that it compares to your other four albums?
I'm very new to the band, so I think it sounds great. I think that's really up to the other, like, other people or people that listen to it to really give that input.
That's pretty much all the time we've got left for, Tom, unfortunately. We're going to get cut off.
No,
but
I mean,
thank you so much for your time.
Dude, of course. I'm sorry, man. I was soundtracking before.
No. That's not a problem. I understand tour and life. It's all good. I will be there at the Sydney show, and I look forward to seeing you guys play. And, can't wait to see you all here in Australia.
Dude, I'm hella excited, too. Thanks again for the call.
No, not a problem. Thank you very much. Have a good day, mate.
You too, brother. Thank you.
Thank you. Bye. Thank you very much, everybody, for listening. This has been Luke from Behind the Scene. And that was Tom Barber from the legendary Chelsea Grin. And just going over those dates again for the co-headline tour, Chelsea Grin and Born of Osiris, supported by Diamond Construct. All tickets are on sale now at destroyalllines.com. And the dates are the 20th of June, Soundlounge in Gold Coast, Queensland. 22nd of June, the Brightside, Brisbane. 23rd of June, Newcastle Hotel, Newcastle, New South Wales. 24th of June, Crowbar, Sydney, New South Wales. 25th of June, the Basement, Canberra, ACT. 27th of June, Corner Hotel, Yarra, Victoria. 28th of June, Lion Arts Factory, Adelaide, South Australia. And the 29th of June, in the Amplifier Capital in Perth, Western Australia. All the tickets are on sale now, so go grab your tickets. And it's going to be a great time. Thank you very much to Tom and everybody at Chelsea Grin and Born of Osiris for coming out and seeing us. And catch you next time. Thank you very much.